Okay, good morning everyone.
Morning.
Well, first of all, thank you for giving me the opportunity to do this presentation. As you know me, my name is Adin Merjana and you can call me Adele. And today I'm going to talk about the history of health. And there are 5 points that I want to cover. First, the definition of Halloween. Second, the history of Halloween. And then the etymology. Then the symbol of Halloween. And the last point is the tradition. I'll begin with the definition of Halloween. Definition of Halloween. Halloween is an evening tradition or celebration on October 31st. And this tradition came from Ireland and was taken by Irish who emigrated to North America. And the next point, the history of Halloween. Halloween come from a festival of Samhain who celebrated by Celtic people. The festival of Samhain is a celebration of the end of harvest season in Celtic culture. And then this is the picture of Celtic people who celebrated a festival of Samhain. Next, Celtic people were using this festival to slaughter a cattle and hoard food for winter preparation. And Gael believes that the nation of October 31st is limiting the world of the dead and the world of living. And this is the picture of Celtic people who slaughter a cattle. This is the picture. And moving to the next point, this is the etymology of Halloween. Halloween dates to about 1745 and it comes from Christian origin. Halloween's word comes from Hallowed Evening or Holy Evening. This both word came from All Hallows Even. All Hallows Even, but now they call it as All Holy Saints Day or in Indonesia is Semua Hari Raya Orang Kudus. And this still last word in come from even, which mean evening. And next, the symbol of Halloween. People who celebrated Halloween is usually use a pumpkins and they named the pumpkins as a jack-o'-lantern. The history of jack-o'-lantern first of all came from Ireland. They celebrated All Hallows Day by turnips. But turnips when the Irish go to the North America, Americans hard to find the turnips. So Americans find the easier carryable vegetable, which is pumpkins. And they use pumpkins to with candles and place in the windows to ward of any wandering spirits or something. And then next, the traditions of Halloween. People usually wearing a spooky costume and they go to door from door and asking for chocolate and candy. And this is the example of costume. They usually use a clown costume and the neck and the Frankenstein. And but now, as the era has changed, and kids for now usually use like heroes costume like Batman, Spider-Man, Superman, etc. And then the next tradition, when they go to room, to door by door, and they will say trick or treat, or it means if you not give a treat or food, they will do a trick or mischief against your home. Like for example, the kids will put tissues in your trees or painting something or gum up something in your window by yourself. And this is actually my last points. And thank you for your attention.